Welcome to the AIBC pitch.
Let's welcome to the stage Solid Block. Come on up.
Hey.
Big round of applause. Sir. Microphone check.
Hello? Yeah, perfect. Okay. Hi. Hi, everybody. I'm Yael Tamar, CEO and co-founder of Solid Block. I'm here to talk to you guys about a huge market that's not on blockchain yet. One of those markets is real estate. You can imagine any other illiquid assets. Their pathway to DeFi, decentralized finance, is through what's called tokenization. There are $300 trillion worth of real estate. Only 1% of that is liquid, right? Public REITs. Our mission is to make real estate work for everyone. When you invest in real estate, you need a lot of money to start. You cannot access deals, and your money is locked up for many, many years. So Solid Block enables investors to buy and sell any asset at any time, anywhere, like NASDAQ for real estate. So our strength is that we were first in the market with the Aspen Coin. We did the smart contract and the tech support for the Aspen Coin, which now is trading on T0. We have amazing assets across the board and probably the best deal flow of anybody through our partnerships with commercial real estate companies all over the world. Now, we are the bridge. Consider us the bridge to DeFi market. We are creating derivatives, index funds, through partnerships with DeFi platforms, loans that will compete with mortgages, as well as asset-backed stable coins. So we are a financial service platform that is working on the future of the real estate in DeFi. Thank you very much. I would love to devote the rest to Q&A.
Again, big round of applause for an extremely efficient presentation. As always, and let's go right to the questions. Judges.
How are you dealing with the legal regulation? I mean, you are talking about tokenizing digital assets. Those are going to be regulated at some point. So what's your approach?
So our approach is to go hand in hand with regulation, but be very smart about it. So go to the markets that already have legal frameworks. In the US, you can do an unregistered security with what's called the Reg D506C. You can do unlimited solicitation and issue security tokens to accredited investors. And that's how I believe it should be. In the primary market, bring professional investors, then it goes to the secondary market without much regulation, and it still doesn't cost a lot. And that's where everybody in this room, you know, any retail investor can access Aspen Coin on T0 today, right? So on top of that, you have NFTs now, right? So you can actually sell a single asset to a single buyer with an NFT, which still is an unregulated space. And it's something very, very interesting that's going to develop later this year.
Aspen Coin was introduced in 2018.
Yeah.
So 3 years ago,
correct.
Almost 4 years ago.
Mm-hmm.
So what, and we don't see much movement in tokenization of real estate,
yeah,
for a good reason, because there is no liquidity. How are you planning to bring liquidity to this very dry market?
That's an amazing question. So there are a few interesting exchanges that emerged since then. INX is a good partner of ours that has, I think a good level of liquidity. I think the big bottleneck is the lack of projects. So we're bringing 10 projects now to the market that will be on the exchanges next year. And so we are the funnel for the deals. And the liquidity is there. We just don't see good projects. So that's what we're focused on at Solid Block, is bringing good projects that investors will want to go through. Yeah.
Hi, it's great to see you again. I mean, we keep your traction, of course, for so
we
many...
We keep doing this.
Yes, for a few years. And I mean, apparently we don't have the questions about the legal framework for it,
yeah,
because we've gone through it and, you know, we have this understanding on our side. And of course, the opportunity is large, because
yeah,
we all understand that with volatility of DeFi assets, you do need some asset-backed collaterals or assets that you would need.
Mm-hmm.
Now, the question, though, is that your model seems to be like a two-step model, right? So first, you need to attract professional investors who would,
yeah,
need to wrap up some investments, I mean, property, tokenize them, and then to resell it to the general public.
Mm-hmm.
So how do you plan to actually roll it out to make sure that it's smoother?
So the way we roll it out in the primary sale is by partnering with brokers and institutions and so on. However, I kind of want to connect this with the previous question. There needs to be a better framework where money is chasing the projects and that project is chasing the money. So that's the next step where I think this market is going to go, where institutions and investors will by themselves form decentralized networks, which will invest in the assets, right, and start looking for the assets. We are creating one such network called SolidCoin. So, and that's how we're planning to roll it out. Roll it out to professional guys, have them curate the assets, and then have those assets that are curated available to the rest, like VCs, right? VCs put money in, evaluate the project, and then it becomes available to everyone else. Anyone else?
Next question. David?
Do you see any challenges in terms of scaling internationally across jurisdictions?
Absolutely. I think that's the greatest challenge for just the space in general, is that if you want to sell something to an investor from a specific country, you know, you have to make sure that the regulation is valid there. So I believe that, you know, the regulation is evolving and it's going to, you know, you're going to be able to make something cross jurisdiction. And that's, we're looking for those exchanges and for those networks that will allow to intertrade. Right? In the primary market, you're going to be able to do just one.
I'm going to have to cut you off.
Secondary, all of them.
Good job. Fist bump.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. I think.